A police officer at the University of Arkansas at Monticello has died in a crash. State police say that it happened early Wednesday morning on Highway 530 on the Bayou Bartholomew Bridge near Pine Bluff. A car crossing the center line hitting the officer's car and killing her. The officer, 45-year-old Icy Fine Green. UAM plans to hold a candlelight vigil in her memory after spring break. State police say that no one else was hurt in that collision.